Hi friends, welcome to our channel. Now in this session we will discuss red blood tree insertion by considering this example. So for simplification purpose, double circle is represented with black color, single circle is represented is red color. Okay, double circle is black color, single circle is red color. First insert 8. What is the procedure? The inserted node is assumed as red color. Inserted node is assumed as red color, but initially the tree is empty, so mark it as black color. The tree is empty and marked as black color, and these are the external nodes. Now insert 18. 8, so 18 is at this position. 18 is at this position. Okay, no problem, no two consecutive red nodes. After insertion, check all the properties. No two consecutive red nodes, the black height must be same. Okay, next insert 5. Next insert 5. 8, 5, 18. Again, no problem. Next insert 15. Eight, 5, 18. This is the position of 15. This is the position of 15. Okay, in this check here we have two consecutive red nodes. Two consecutive red node means the red block tree property violates. Whenever two consecutive red node occur, check the color of uncle node. What is the uncle node color? 5. Uncle node is 5 and the color is red. Suppose here there is a no node. If there is a no node present, automatically it contains some external node. External node color is black. But I have a node 5 with the color as red. If uncle node is colored as red, we are simply perform recolor operation. Simply perform recolor operation. Okay, so in recolor operation, what we will do? Change the color of parents and their grandparent. Color of parents and grandparents. That means simply 8, 5, 18. Okay, you know this one, RLR, right left imbalance, and 15. Okay, this is the case. The parent colors are 5 and 18. These are red colors converted into black colors. And the grandparent is black color converted into red. Here 8 is the root node. If here 8 is not the root node, this is the perfect answer. If 8 is the root node, then to make the root node property, that is the root node is always black color, again converted this one also into black color. Again 8 is also converted into black color. Okay, you understand the concept? After insertion, we have two consecutive red nodes. If two consecutive red node means check the color of uncle node. If the uncle node color is red node, perform recolor operation. In recolor means the parent colors are red, converted into black. Their grandparent color is black, converted into red. But the root node must be, suppose this is the subpart of the tree, the 8 is the red node, but this is the tree, 8 has the root, that's why 8 is also converted into black. 8 is also converted into black. Okay, 15 is completed. Next insert 17. 8, 5, 18, 15, and 17. See this one, even though if you are specifying, not specifying, the external nodes are compulsory present and those are the black nodes. For 17 and 15, we have two consecutive red nodes. If two consecutive red nodes, check the color of uncle node. Uncle node color is red node. Sorry, uncle node color is an external node, that is black node. So what we do? We have to perform rotation. That is L or B. The concept is this is left, this is right, and the uncle node is black. So left, right, uncle node is black. Then in this case, what we have to do? What we are doing? Simply after rotation, these two are not changed. That is 8 and 5. 8 and 5 does not change. After rotation, simply first perform left rotation on this one. Then it becomes 18, 17, left child 15. Then perform rotation on this one, similar to AVL trees. After performing this rotation, 18 becomes the right child, 15 becomes the left child. Then root is 17. 17 is a root, 15 is a left child, 18 is a right child. 18 is the right child. Remember, in double rotation, what you have to do? Change the color of grandparent and the inserted node. The grandparent is 18. Initially, that is black, converted into red. The inserted node is red, converted into black. Okay, only simple operation is, if you are using double rotations, change the color of grandparent and childs. If you have any doubt, check the properties of red block. After rotation, the root node is black color and node 2 consecutive red nodes and the external black node. Suppose 1, 2, 3, path length is 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That is root to any path, we have only 3 number of black nodes. The black height is also same. Okay. Now insert 25. Simply in the tree. 8, 5, 17, 15, 18, 25. This is the position of 25. We have two consecutive red nodes. After insertion of 25, we have two consecutive red nodes. That is 18 and 25. Then what we do? For 25, this is the uncle node. Remember, uncle node means the parent sibling is called uncle node. For 25, 15 is the uncle node. And this is the case right. R, R, R. Perform recolor operation. After recoloring, 8, 5, 17. So which one has to recolor? In recolor operation, we have to recolor the parents and their grandparent. Grandparent is initially black color, now converted into red color. And 15 is red color, converted into black. 18 is red color, converted into black. And 25. This is the tree we are getting. Now insert 40. Eight, 5, 17, 15, 18, 25 and 40. 25 and 40. Okay. So what to do here? 40, 25, two consecutive red nodes and the uncle node color is black color. 25 sibling is this one and the uncle node color is black color. What we have to do? We have to perform some rotation operation. So by performing rotation operation, simply it changes the color of the parent and the grandparent. After rotation, it changes the color of parent and grandparent. Suppose I will write the tree 8, 5, 17, 17. Up to now, this tree is not changed. After left rotation, 25 becomes the root. 25 becomes the root. And 18 is the left child. 40 is the right child. 18 is the left child. 40 is the right child. What happens? Change the color of the grandparent and the parent. Grandparent is 18. Initially 18 is in black color, so converted into red. 25 is in red color, so converted into black. Okay, in single rotations we are changing the color of parent and grandparent. In double rotations we are changing the color of grandparent and the inserted node. Grandparent and the inserted node. Now finally insert node 80. Insert node 80. So for this tree 8 5 17 15 25 80 40. After inserting 80, this is the position. After inserting 80, this is the position of 80. Then see this one, we have two consecutive red nodes and the uncle node is 18 and the uncle node is red color. If the uncle node is red color, what we have to do? Perform recolor operation. 8 5 17 15 8 17 15 25 25. It is black color. If it is black color, so if it is red color means we have to change the color of grandparents and black color. Black color means converted into red. 18 18 is marked as black color. 40 40 is red color, so converted into black. And 80, this is the operation. Okay, see this one, I am simply performing recolor operation. Recolor operation. So two consecutive red nodes change the color of the parent. 25 is converted into red and 18 40 black. Reds are converted into black. Again observe, in this again we have two consecutive red nodes. After recolor I have two consecutive red nodes. So this is the violated node, this is the violated node. In this 5 is the uncle node. Okay, you got the concept. This is the violated node, this is the uncle node. Now uncle node color is black. Okay, after recolor also we have to check the entire tree if it satisfies or not. 25, for 25 parent is 17, the sibling is 5, so uncle node color is black. We have to perform left rotation. So in which type of fashion is this? Is right and right. So RRB. Perform left rotation on 8. By performing left rotation, 17 becomes the root. 8 5 25 40 80 25. Left child is 18. So according to binary search tree, 15 also inserted in this position. Now check the colors. Initially, after rotation, in single rotation, what are changed? Colors of grandparent and parent are changed. Colors of grandparent and parent. Grandparent is 8. Initially, 8 is black color and it is converted into red color, right? And 17 is a red color and it is converted into black color. And the remaining are not changed. 20 is black. See this one, and the remaining elements are not changed in their colors. Check, no two consecutive red nodes. Observe the black height. Observe the black height in any concept. Suppose, sorry, here 80 is red color. The inserted node does not change. The 80 is red color. Observe the black height. 1, 2, 3. 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3. In any path the black height is 3. This is the AVL tree insertion. AVL tree insertion for this example. Okay, thank you.